Will 30 red-belly piranha eat a crayfish?
Here we go.
Folks, I just don't think piranha will eat a hard-shell crustacean like this, but I do have a fish that probably will. Tyrese, my fajaca puffer. I think this crayfish is just too big for Tyrese. Dwight, the saltwater porcupine puffer. Dwight has no interest in the crayfish. He's in the back doing his thing, dancing. That's his dance studio. The final boss, of course, is my ultimate blood red Asian arowana. Do you think you could take this on? And it goes. Oh, he did! He went right after it immediately. Oh, what a delicious meal. Look at you go. Ate a beautiful crawfish. Look, he did eat it, ripping it apart. And if he doesn't eat it, the rays will. I'm not kidding, there's freshwater stingrays in here. Oscars, they're all eating it. He just ate the legs. That's incredible. I was not expecting that.